Good afternoon. My name is Dr. Sobrato and I work for Advanced Medical. This afternoon, I wanted to talk to you about a subject that it seems quite simple, but really isn't. It's about the sun. Should I be in the sun? Should I avoid the sun? How much sun should I get? I'm black. I'm Chinese. I'm white. My family had melanomas. What can I do? What should I do? Well, the subject, it really, we can talk about something that is general for everybody and something individual. Obviously, a person who's had skin cancer or has had melanomas or basal cell carcinomas, as we call them, or squamous cell carcinomas, these people should really avoid the sunlight as much as possible. But those are exceptional individuals. The majority of us, we need the sun. How much sun? It really depends on the time of the day. It really depends on where you live. For instance, a few minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour, early morning, late afternoon is probably healthy for most. At noontime, 2 hours is probably too much for most people as well. And the skin color, if you have a black skin, you tolerate the sun much more than if you have a very fair skin. And the common recommendation to use sunblockers. Sunblockers are overall a good idea if you plan to be in a swimming pool or near the beach for many hours. But for the most part, for healthy people, healthy individuals, sunblock is not necessary for only a few minutes a day. The sun also gives us a lot of energy, vitamin D. It gives us a sensation of well-being. And instead of being indoors all the time, which helps people feel isolated and depressed. So the sun is not something that is negative. It's actually very positive, but we need to learn how to take it one step at a time. Thank you.